Hey guys and gals of YouTube, Mr. Drain Doc back here with you for the continuation of Gunman Clive 2. Last we left off, we're at the, believe this has got to be the end of the game. We're up against a T-Rex, which I guess I'll just call Rex. And yeah. Oh, why do I keep pushing pause all the time? And is it me or is there no music in this game? Oh, there's the music. You have to piss him off, I guess, to... Oh, run your ass, Clive. Gotta try to hit his mouth. Oh my. That's not gonna work. Oh my. Oh my. Come on, get up there, Clive. Clive? Clive? Oh, Clive's not doing too well. Not gonna make this one. Oh yeah, but I did pretty good damage on him. Oh boy. Oh man. He's literally kicking the shit out of me. Oh, can I get that? Oh. Oh wow. I cannot believe I killed him. I can't. Please let that be. Oh my god. I cannot believe that just happened. Now what do I have to do? Machine gun. Oh my god. Okay. Oh wow. Okay. Just when I thought it was gonna be over. Drove right into the goddamn blade or laser thing. Wow. Wow. This is most definitely a gamepad game. A gamepad controller game. This is just so hard with the keyboard, it's not even funny. I take one hit, that's it. Oh, thank God. Thank God. I can't believe this game is still going on. I can't believe this game is still going on. I thought that the damn T-Rex was gonna be the end of it. Oh my God.
Thank you. Ooh.